The flamingo balance test measures one's static balance, that refers to the ability to balance successfully on a single leg. The test begins by standing on a beam or a brick. You can keep balance by holding the instructor's hand if required. Make sure that while balancing on the preferred leg, the free leg is flexed at the knee and the foot of this leg is held close to the buttocks. Start the stopwatch as the participant takes position. Pause the stopwatch each time the participant loses balance, either by falling off the beam or letting go of the foot being held. Resume with the participant's timing until they lose balance. Count the number of falls in 60 seconds of balancing. If there are more than 15 falls in the first 30 seconds, the test should be terminated.